Oh, I got it. I got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Woo! What's up, ladies and gentlemen? So,
yeah, here's that fresh patch of crap I told you about. And it is. I mean, some of the pine in here is not too bad, but just look at all the limbs all the way down. Some big aspen in here. That's kind of nice, but... So, I don't have the cutter ready yet. I still need teeth. And I got to get it hauled down here, obviously. So I got to be hand cutting for now. I'm trying to... So, my skid road's parallel. That right there is the dirt road. There's no power lines or nothing, but still a road. I'm trying to open this up so the sun hits down in here and, you know, lightens this road up so we get it to dry out because it rains every day. So I'm sorry that I can't get you better views right now. My GoPros are messed up. I got to play with them, see if I can get them to work. I really just can't allocate money to them right now. And then, I'm going to go out there at furthest and just start laying everything down. I got an aspen set up over in here somewhere. I don't quite know where it is. I think it's in that hole right there. I'm trying to swing when I ran out of fuel. So my goal here is to lay all this down. And then I'll get back with you. So I'm sorry I can't get you closer videos. I'm doing the best I can. It's just I got to keep things moving as I'm videoing it. It's just tough. Work with me, if you please.
Mm-hmm.
one right next to the camera. Right here.
I can't zoom out far enough,
but I can get you up here to where at least you can see what I'm doing.
Back up to that one with the skidder, probably both of them.
If it seems like it is that bad, I assure you it really is that bad.
This place is horrible.